Hello everyone, welcome to Continental Desi Kitchen. In today's video, we are going to see how to make prawn malai curry or chingri malai curry, which is a very delicious, rich and flavorful prawn curry recipe. So friends, let's get started with this awesome prawn recipe. So here I have taken around 20 medium-sized prawns and now I'm going to season them with 1 teaspoon of salt and 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Now rub this salt and turmeric powder well over the prawns. And we will let them rest for 10 minutes. Next, heat a pan or karahi and add around 1 1/2 tablespoon of mustard oil. And when the oil is hot, add the marinated prawns into the hot oil one by one. After about 1 minute, flip the prawns as we need to fry them golden brown from both the sides. So by now the prawns are fried golden brown from both the sides. So I will take them off and keep them aside in a plate. In the same karahi, add 1 more tablespoon of mustard oil and 1/2 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder. This will give a nice color to the gravy. Next goes 1 large onion, roughly chopped. Saute the onion for a while. Next, I'll be adding 2 tablespoons of onion ginger garlic paste. And we need to fry the paste well until the raw taste of onion ginger garlic goes away. Keep the flame on medium. And now time to add some spices like 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder and 1/2 teaspoon of roasted cumin or jeera powder. And on medium flame, saute all the spices well with the onion ginger garlic paste. This is cashew paste. This will make the gravy rich and thick. Adding 2 tablespoons of it. Mix the cashew paste well with the spices and the onion ginger garlic paste. Add some water to rinse off the cashew paste from the bowl. Adding the remaining water in the bowl. Now give this a good mix. Once the gravy comes to a slight boil, I will add the fried prawns and then coat the prawns well with this gravy. And now we will let the prawns simmer in this thick gravy for about 1 to 2 minutes. Let's check now. You can see the oil has separated from the cashew paste. Next goes the important ingredient of this recipe, which is coconut milk. Adding here 1/2 cup of thick coconut milk. Now mix the coconut milk well with the gravy. Adding a little bit of water to adjust the consistency. Next goes 1/2 teaspoon of fresh garam masala powder. Give this a good mix. And now we will cover and let the prawns simmer in this gravy for about 2 to 3 minutes. It's almost 3 minutes. Let's check the prawns. Looks good, and the gravy has also thickened. I'll be adding now one green chili, sliced into half for extra spiciness. I'll give a final mix. And our prawn malai curry is now ready to be served hot. So I will turn off the flame. And here goes our delicious, rich and flavorful prawn malai curry in a serving bowl. Enjoy this with hot steamed rice. So friends, I hope you will try this delicious prawn recipe. Also share your feedbacks, and if you like my today's video, then do like, share and subscribe to Continental Desi Kitchen for more yummy and interesting recipes. See you soon again in my next video. Until then, bye bye, take care and stay safe.